Now, let me show you how we go about doing structured data reviews. We always do a structured data review for the home page and the contact page, and then for any other page types that the site has. For example, if it's a blog, we'll do an article page. If it's a blog that publishes reviews like this, we'll take a look at the review page. If it's an e-commerce site that sells products, we'll take a look at the product page. And we use the Google Structured Data Testing tool to do that. Now, this is a business, so what I'm expecting to see is organization structured data with the business name, address, and phone number. So let's take a look. We can use a structured data testing tool to do that. And within here, we'll see that they've set it as a web page. And actually, within the web page is the organization code that we'd like to see. But as we scroll down here, and let me move me out of the way, you'll see that there is no organization information like phone number or address or anything like that. So that's a weakness of the homepage structured data. Moving to the contact page here, again, we're expecting to see organization structured data with phone number and address. Moving down and scrolling down, you won't see that here. They have got the phone number in the description, but that's not where Google wants to see it. There's a dedicated field as part of the organization. In fact, the organization markup, yeah, it's here. It's a dedicated field, phone number, address, and if you are a business, you need that information. If you're an affiliate website, you also need that information. Otherwise, you're just an anonymous spammer and you're fighting an uphill battle. Looking at the review page, we would also expect to see review structured data in the markup here, which we just don't have. Sometimes it's buried away within the article in at type, but we've got type, website, organization, search action, person, web page. We've got no review in there, and that's what allows those little Google stars to show up in the search results. So there's quite a few structured data issues here. Luckily, structured data problems are really easy to fix for the most part, and it really depends on what type of site you've got. If you've got an e-commerce site with product pages, run the test, see if you've got any errors. Don't worry about if you have warnings. Warnings are fine, but if you've got an error, you've got to fix it.